Welcome back to another tutorial. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to create sliced image effect. It is pretty simple and straightforward. So let's get started. I have already opened my chosen image here. So I'm going to start off with the quick selection tool. With it being on, add to selection, which is increase the area of selection, and subtract from selection can be used to perfect the area selection to make it neater by narrowing selection. So by dragging my mouse, the quick selection tool is going to quickly outline the image. And because my image has clean edges, it's done it pretty well. If you need more details on how to use the quick selection tool, head over to another tutorial of mine where I show it in using more depth. I have linked it down below in the description box. Now that I am happy with the selection, I'm going to click on refine edge or right click on mouse and select refine edge. Then select smart radius and use it to soften the edges around the hair. Once done, change the output to layer mask and click OK. As you can see, this had made the background transparent. Great. So moving on, I'm going to click on the adjustment layer icon, solid color, choose white and click OK. Now I am going to drag the layer 0 to the top like so. Then to duplicate the layer, do Ctrl and J. Then click on the layer mask thumbnail of the duplicated layer. Right click and select apply layer mask. I can now apply any effects to this layer. Just going to rename this copy layer to main. And also disable layer 0. Then making sure that the main layer is selected, using the rectangle marquee tool and outline the area where you would like to slice. Using the up and down arrow keys on the keyboard, the position of the outline can be perfected. Then right click and select layer via cut. This has created a new layer 1 with just the segment I outlined using the rectangle tool. I'm going to disable this, which will erase the part from the image. I'm going to repeat the slicing steps again. So select the main layer, then using the rectangle marquee tool, outline another segment of the image. Reposition using arrow keys on keyboard. Then right click, select layer via cut. This, as you can see, has created layer 2. Now making both layer 1 and 2 visible, select layer 1 and select the move tool. Then using the left arrow key on the keyboard, I'm going to shift the slice like this. I'm going to select layer 2, make sure the move tool is still selected, then using the right arrow key, shift the slice to the right. Great, so that's looking good, but we are not done yet. I'm going to add some hue saturation to layer 2. So switch up the color. To do this, select layer 2, adjustment layer icon, hue saturation, click on this icon to activate clipping mask. So the effects do not get applied to all layers, as I only wanted to add effects to layer 2. So now to change up the levels, I'm changing the saturation to +7 and lightness to +5. Then to apply similar effect to layer 1, select layer 1, adjustment layer icon, Hue saturation, clipping mask. Change saturation to plus 9 and lightness to plus 6. And then close the window. Slightly moving on, select the top layer and press down on Ctrl, Shift, Alt, and E, which will merge all visible layers and create a new layer, which is layer 3 here. I'm going to add some effects to layer 3. So having it selected, go to Filter, Filter Gallery, Texture, Patchwork. Change the square size to 6 and click OK. Then change the opacity to 34% and press Enter. Now go to Adjustment Layer icon, Gradient Map, select Gradient. And I'm going to for the first gradient preset, then click on the bottom right color stop and change the color to a peachy shade and click OK. I'm quickly going to change the opacity to 25% and there we have it. This is how you create a sliced image effect. Hope you have learned something new and interesting. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel.